Last fall, we asked our competition to pick the best personal computer based on price and memory. The Apple II preferred the Commodore 64. They stopped making the Apple II. The IBM personal computer picked the Commodore 64. They stopped making that computer. Now they both introduced a computer with the same memory as the Commodore 64, for about $700 more. That's what we like about our competition. They keep trying. Commodore, in more homes than any other home computer.